Fear is proof that God wants us to be happy. Listen up.
It's all about trying to get beer back on the dining table and really getting people to stop and savour the finer points of beer and stop the guzzle. I'm going to take my own barley home with me so that I can use it in my very own beer. I'm so excited.
It's just about using the best ingredients and the best processes.
A lot of people that I talk to are very happy to swill their beer out of the bottle, but by doing that, you're actually losing a huge amount of flavour. When you get people thinking differently about beer, that to me is success. Beer often has this industrialised, commoditised sort of reputation, but yeah, it really does have this big agricultural component to it as well that I think a lot of people don't realise.